it's a lot of fun, a lot of fun. A lot of media. It's a little busy, but we get to see a lot of people, to see some friends and some of the players. So, I mean, we just have to enjoy the moment and be all in it.
What are you trying to gain out of this weekend for you personally?
A lot of motivation, a lot of excitation back to get back to work, and yeah, keep working harder and just be the best player I can do.
What do you want to, obviously it's an all-star game, but what do you want to do out there on the court tonight?
Just enjoy and do the more I can do on the court.
You're a great defender, but in these games, do you think that type of defense is allowed, or are you
I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to see how the game goes, and then I'm going to see if I have to play like real D or just like showcase. We're going to see tonight.
Même question en français, la défense, effectivement, c'est pas le point fort des All-Star Games.
Comment vous allez gérer ça? C'est sûr que ça va être différent des autres matchs, puisqu'on est là pour montrer des choses un petit peu plus spectaculaires offensivement. Donc on verra comment le match va se passer et en fonction, on jouera de la défense ou pas.
Vous pensez être MVP de ce match?
Ah, peut-être, pourquoi pas.
Frank, to be in this situation as a rookie, to be at the All-Star Game, did you think this was something that was possible?
Possible, maybe. Of course, to me, it's an honor to be here, and it was like it wasn't like a real big goal. The biggest thing for me was getting adjusted to the NBA season and learning a lot. But it's here, and I'm taking it, and I'm very thankful for it.
Who are some of the guys you're looking to learn from? Are you going to spend some time around the main All-Star guys?
Sorry.
Are you going to spend some time around the main All-Star guys? Who are some guys you'd like to learn from?
Yeah, of course. I mean, all of them. If I can play, if I can talk a little bit to many players and learn from them, from their experiences, it's going to be great for me.
Frank, being a young man, what was it like at the clinic just now with those kids? Just did you see yourself when you were a young man?
Yeah, of course. When I was younger, I had also players who were older coming up and trying to teaching us a lot of things. So of course, it bring back memories.